Hello and welcome to a new Let's Play! We'll be playing the game of Terraria. As you'll note down here, we're playing on version 1.2.1.2, also known as not liked very much by dyslexics. Single player, we would play as Blitz, but let's have a new character. I'm gonna make her female. Yeah, female. Hair. Yeah, that would be creepy. Ooh, I like that hair. Eh. That's new. I don't remember these hairs. This is going to be my first time experimenting at all with the newest patch. Look at all these stuff up here. I don't remember any of these. The hell? It's like Xena Warrior Princess going on over here. Sometimes classics are the best. I don't see what the point of this slider is. Oh, okay, that's... this is saturation. This is luminosity, maybe? How about something like that? Eyes. Don't really notice them much. She looks like a statue this way. Clothes? I get... Oh, that's right. Yeah, I remember this. You know what? I want a white shirt. I seem to remember that the game originally had a numbers slider you just drag back and forth. Yeah, it used to be an RGB number thing. That's funny, I moved the one slider, the other one just suddenly jumped over. Right! There's my clothes, she's female, she's softcore. Create. Blitzy! Yay, Blitzy! So we're going to play as Blitzy, and we're not going to play either of those. We're going to create a new world. Why not? Original, I know. I don't know if... Oh, yeah, that shouldn't be happening. I don't know why, but for some reason the Steam overlay is showing on this game, but it doesn't show on other games. Yay! So Blitzy's going to Let's Play. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna reach down here and... Pikachu's nose is right about there. Picky. Okay, what do we got? We got a light copper short sword. That's no good. Faster, but not much knockback. Whoops. copper pickaxe. Okay. A light copper axe. And a dirt block. Yay. Oh, this is going to be so hard. I don't have a double jump that I'm used to having. I don't have my wings. Okay, first off, we need to kill some slimes. Bunny! Yes, I know that wasn't a bunny. Or, not a slime. Oh, it's snowing! I love snow. Apparently there's a winter biome right here. Ooh, iron. Yes, I will take the iron. And... I'm gonna have to double check how- ooh, rope! I'm gonna have to remember how I have my toolbar laid out here. Tin, huh? I don't know what I'm gonna do with tin, but I guess... that's used for something. Good, I need those for torches. Yeah, I really should take a quick stop to play here and double check how I have my toolbar laid out. Because I play this game with a strategic commander. I guess I can put the link for that in the description. It really is the best way to play so many games. I also think it might be time to drop the FPS on this down to 30, because 60 seems to be sputtering a bit. Which is strange, yeah, see, I'm only recording at 49. So, I will do that quickly. You might notice a bit of a jarring splice here. Right! So, yeah, now I can do this. Okay, dirt, that would be a ranged weapon. Spear I don't have yet. Pick. My axe. My sword. Don't have a ranged weapon yet. Don't have that yet. Don't have that yet. Okay, okay, okay. Yes, I know. Thank you. Squirrel. I ain't never seen a squirrel before. Are you friendly? You are friendly. Die! A walking fish! I have no idea how to use rope, so we're gonna try doing that. Yeah, there we go. It's just how I do it. Haha! Except that's not gonna work, is it? Didn't mean to do that. I forgot what I'm doing! This rope is a nifty, neato thing. That's cool! cool, I say. Ooh, iron. Yes, iron is good. What's the tin replace? Copper? Clay. I could use some clay eventually. Not right now. What's up here? Do I want to build the house up here or down there? What's up here? Water. It's always good to be near water. Especially shimmery water. Oh, it's so cool. Maybe build it into here? I should probably make some torches first. Let's see what we got in here. Hello! Nothing really overly exciting in here, is there? An umbrella slime, that's interesting. I fear I got myself stuck in here though. Ouch, he hurts. I need a broadsword? ASAP? I don't know why there's an umbrella just sitting there. Can I pick that up? I should be able to pick that up, shouldn't I? Oh, no I can't. The sad state of affairs when your pickaxe has better knockback than your sword. Stay back! I have a pokey thing! Yeah, you stay down there. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Ouch, you shouldn't have been allowed to jump that soon. I've forgotten how shit you shard this game off is. Do I have no more rope? Yes, I have tons of rope. Don't want to waste any though. Right! We gonna die! Stay away! I have a swoopy pickaxe-y thing. Right. RLH! I completely lost track of time. Oh, I need Herbie's boots again. Right, so this is a nice friendly area over here with bunnies and squirrels that I can kill. Okay, sorry. My mother is texting me. We have ourselves in a nice little box where the zombies can't get us, because zombies will be coming out soon. No idea what those are. Okay, M? Is the M key? No. This key. Okay, do I want no map, partial map, or biggie map? Ooh, biggie map. I don't like the biggie map. Partial map will be fine. Aha! Aha! Oh, flying fishies killed the fishy. I hope Blitzy's not claustrophobic because she's going to be in here by herself for a little while. A wooden fence. Oh, wait, what? Oh, what? What? Wood armor? That's just crazy. Platforms go here. Yeah. Oh, there's a zombie. Oh, that's a interesting little pop out. Anyway. I didn't want to do. want to say my guide, whoever he might be being killed right now. Which is good, nobody liked him anyway, but still. They're gonna kill Jake! I'm just gonna guess his name is Jake, I don't know. Whoop! That didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I can promise you, like, the first 20 episodes of the series or so will just be me drilling out a perfect little box here, so if you're tuning in to watch the good stuff, I suggest you watch a different channel. We lost Steve, whoever the fuck he was. Can I make doors yet? What do I need to make a door? Yes, I can make doors. Good. I have a tendency to carry around like 30 doors with me. I'll get there eventually. A zombie-proof entrance, because they can't open one door without opening the other door, so there you go. Zombie-proof. I'm eventually gonna have this whole thing flattened out and made into a nice proper house. But I need more stone to do that first, so let's get digging. Dig out the stone we need, and then backfill with dirt. Keep everything looking pretty. Can I build a hearth yet? Yes, I can. Or forge. What? Furnace? It's now a furnace instead of a forge? Whatever. So there's some iron bars. There's some tin bars. I guess I need an anvil. There's an anvil. A tin helmet. That's much better than that wood thing. Tin bow. Tin short sword. Tin broadsword! That's what I need. Gray block. That's what I was looking for. Two stone blocks to make one gray brick? That sucks. Campfire. Huh. I wonder if this is a consumable or if it burns indefinitely. One way to find out. I don't know. If it burns out, we'll know. Tin broadsword, here we go. That was an average tin broadsword. But now I can actually fight. Yay! Well, that was stupid of me, wasn't it? Yeah, I'm just going to take a while to get enough stone to build my house here. Feels to me like the day is longer. I don't know if I'm thinking... I don't know if that's true or if I'm just imagining it. Speaking of, how long has this been going on this day? Hang on. Right! I need a new pickaxe. My pickaxe sucks. Yes, over here. Gray brick. Okay, so this is the start of my great room here. And then we'll build it like Cheyenne style, Mount Cheyenne, and we'll... Squirrel! Kill the squirrel! Kill the squirrel! Yeah! I'm a sadistic bastard. Come on. Come meet your pain. I am become death, the destroyer of worlds. Get down here! There you go, bitch. Hey, like them apples. Ha ha ha! Okay, these doors are eventually gonna have to move down because they're too high up. Right, let me ponder while you enjoy this episodic break. Have a good one.